Hey everyone, it's Bobby from Lego Birds with another spring warbler warm-up video, and this one is going to cover prairie warbler. Now, what you want to look for on these is basically a completely yellow underside, and then the facial pattern is a really important aspect. So you kind of have this dark eye line and kind of this dark arc that's underneath the cheek, so you kind of get this semicircle sort of look where you have a black border with kind of a yellow center. And they also have a dark spot here on kind of the side of the neck, and then dark streaking below that that goes down the sides. They also have a white undertail. And then if I flip to a slightly different angle, you can see again, yellow body. You kind of have this distinctive facial pattern with this little dark arc beneath the cheek. And another thing that you'll see on a lot of them is kind of a rufous color on the back. You can see a little bit on this one. Sometimes it's stronger than that. And the drab birds can have a weaker facial pattern and just overall weaker plumage pattern overall, but you can still see some of the same features. So you kind of have this dark semicircle, the dark spot, some fainter streaking, and then you see the white outer tail feather there. And if we compare to something like palm warbler of course has a rufous cap and a different facial pattern than prairie warbler. It doesn't have the fairly well-defined semicircle, and the streaking is usually rufous, and the streaking goes more towards the center of the chest instead of just being limited to the sides of the bird. And then if we compare pine warbler, overall pine warbler is just going to have a lot weaker plumage patterns. There's not too much on their plumage that's going to be very crisp in terms of dark markings. So usually you aren't going to have too much trouble separating pine warbler and prairie warbler. And if we look at yellow warbler is all yellow, including the face is just this plain yellow. There's no dark markings, no dark semicircle. And also the streaking, if they have streaking, it's going to be across the entire underside and not limited to just the sides like prairie warbler. So if you found this helpful, please like and subscribe for more videos like this. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.